have conducted 4 days of free medical camp in a remote village of Pasa in the year 2017 and 2018 in partnership with Church of Incarnation, Nepali health professionals and local community. In those 4 days, we have served above 2,000 people, and people have walked from several hours to days just to get in the health clinic. These villages are among one of the most remote villages in Nepal, and in Nepal, doctor to population ratio is one doctor each to 1700 people. Like any developing country, we have a maldistribution of doctors geographically, and these villages usually have one doctor for 150,000 people, which justifies the immediate need and very urgent need of health care. Some of the cases that we saw in the clinic are difficult because there's this lady who burned her finger with hot butter, and then she was basically just staying home and working every day with her burned finger. And she went to a place to see doctor, but she couldn't find there anybody to help her. And she came to our clinic after 3 weeks of finger being burned, and we could take her ring out of her finger, but it was so painful to see her like working every day with that case. And also we had this lady who was pregnant and she didn't know her due date. She heard about the medical camp and she was coming to the clinic, but she gave birth on the way, and we could bring the baby in, and then we checked on the baby, checked on the mother. But these are just few cases that we saw, and it happens all the time. And people, like many people, die of simple sickness like diarrhea, pneumonia, and tuberculosis. So there are many reasons why this happens. Like for example, the complexity of the geography. People have to walk for days just to get a simple medical attention. And the second can be the poverty. So many people, even if they can go to the hospital, they cannot afford to pay for these kind of cares. And the third thing is we saw is the awareness. So many people don't have a basic health awareness. So these simple things that we can help for these people can actually save so many lives in this remote region. We would like to especially thanks to our amazing partner, Church of Incarnation, Dallas, Texas, and everybody who made this possible through prayers, supports, and donations. Thank you very much.